Aus? Was kills some mongols? And stick some dongles in the bum holes. What? Pa 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 pa. I'm sorry, guys, I just got distracted. So I'm on the third act. It's getting pretty good, man. Second act took me ages because I kept on getting distracted with Call of Duty and other games. Now I'm just gonna sit down and finish this Ghost of Tsushima. And let's do this, man. Come here, bitch. Fuck you, fucking deer. I'm trying to fuck you up, dude. Come here, deer. You ain't gonna outrun me, motherfucker. There we go. Fucking disappearing, man.
I'm right here.
Fuck it. Come on, them bitches. I need men. I think
you
they're
needed, samurai.
Wait, shit. Trying to taunt me, man. Fuck you, please. I do need more leather. So I can upgrade my armor and stuff like that. What the fuck is happening here? This is burnt alive. Oh, is he stabbed? Aww. Ocean. Where's the other ball? He'll run for his life. I would do the same if the samurai was on the horseback. I would run for my life. Bambi. Bambi. How can I not kill a bloody deer on a horse? What the hell is that thing? Fuck it, I'm gonna kill these blind balls. Where are these ones? Over here. Oh. Okay.
Looking for me?
I am the ghost. You wanna taunt me, man? Can't taunt me for shit. Hello. You ain't shit, dude. Hopefully, the audio isn't overwhelming, and you can hear my voice in the background. Hopefully it works. Because normally when I do these live streams, I'm quiet as hell and you can't even hear me properly. I'm quite muffled. Just in case. The music's too loud. Stick to 50. Let's replenish our ammunition and pick out the last remaining supplies, and we'll be on our way. Anything else here? More supplies? Alright, stop murdering these horses. Let's get back on my horse. Get the fuck out of here. I ain't going this way. So let's go this way. This is the PS4 version of the Ghost of Tsushima.
Send your best warrior.
What? Hell no. This is fucking dog. Fuck off, you doggy dog, man. I hate you, dude. The fucking pilot is fucked. Oh hell no, I took the wrong fight, dude. Oh hell no. You bastard. How bad? I nearly got fucked up in there. Oh my god. Anything else? Any dogs? Yes. Oh shit. What is that? What is it? Oh hell. Oh shit. Oh hell no. This fucking shit. Now they got these poisonous arrows, man. This is left archer.
What's up, Dodger? What's the stomach in half?
Ah! Bomb. That's all I wanted, a sticky bomb. What the fuck, that's Chuck. Yeah. 600 meters, how fucking far is this? Too goddamn far. That bear? Oh, it's a fucking bear. Fuck off. Who do you think you are, bitch? You ain't shit. You're a bear in your ass. That's cool. First time being around Sago. Big ass hills. Like driving around in Wally Range. And that is a pain in the ass to drive around it. Dude, why do you... Shit, this fox is taking me... on top of this hill, man. Wagwan. Flowers? Wow. Something's down here. I've seen a watchtower up here. Yes, let's kill these Mongols. There's a watchtower, doesn't mean there's Mongols about. Maybe there is. Maybe there isn't. Oh, it's a lonely Mongol. It's a lonely watchtower.
The Mongols would still have that castle if you hadn't done what you did.
What the fuck are you hiding in here for, mate? I'm gonna take your shit and leave. That's what I'm gonna do. If there is any shit. Speak to you.
Let Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian. She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world. When you see one, always follow where it leads.
I will. Thank you.
I know it's done that, didn't I? I just followed the fox.
Yeah.
Alright, peace out, guys. Me and my horse.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Alright, mind yous. Let me explore and take your shit. Yeah, cool. Got all the shit.
Are you Takashi?
Most of your shit.
You know my name?
Takashi?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
Takashi Castle?
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
Okay.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort is built around the cliffs. We can use it to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
What can you say, bro? Better than average. Let's go all the way down. Go down here. Yes, kinda. Oh shit, look at that. Oh my god. Chill, 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 chill.
Saved my life, Lord Sakai. I never believed the terrible rumors people are spreading.
Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
Stay hidden, my friend. Oh shit. Go to the spec service, you get a replacement. For free!
For free, unless you've got body glasses from that.
Yeah.
Mine is from Morrison's and Blockchain.
Just go there and just get a replacement. Should be free. Just explore this. See if you can find any supplies. If you do, you can find somewhere or something here. Fuck off. Fruit Loops is in here. Let's have a look. Let's go and take this on.
Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
Sakai, up here. We made the climb, but it took hours. If we sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Where the hell did you get up there? You bastards.
What's he doing? Did you see that? Shut up. Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher. Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there.
You men with me. Everyone else get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck. Fucking more than this.
Manuel!
Solari check! He was a traitor! You have just... I'm so glad you
Oh hell no. I don't know how you approach this.
Take them down. Understood.
Just take them down, they don't fucking take nobody down. That's what they do. These guys went this way. Alright, okay. What will be doing anyway, just killing these guys.
Some more darker moon by Starla.
Halt! Speed the infant!
I'm so good. A fucking a circle. I'm just going to steal some shit. Arrows for oh how fucking use the arrows. The fucking burn. Oh shit. Sometimes you get bored by exploring the world to get collectibles. Must have resisted them. Well, you have to do it to upgrade your fucking weapons.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through.
Right, you heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer. Now, kill them all!
Ready? Move! Archer! Archer! Take cover!
Lord Shimura has an army with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
He sent me ahead to clear a path.
He couldn't spare one samurai to come with you?
I told him you'd help me.
That he'd love that.
Line again? Okay. You can help me.
That came from the southern gate.
Got to see what's happening.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
Mongols sent most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
I can't see nothing in this bloody hut. Bloody hell. Can't see shit, man. What the fuck?
On the way! We have to help my friends at the gate.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are.
They brought some friends from Yeriko.
I figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall.
Keep fighting.
You finally got here.
Don't get too close. They'll see me.
Stay safe, Kenji.
I'm trying. Get away.
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was Masako's idea.
Not in time.
Keep swinging, Ryo.
How many Mongols are left?
Just the ones here.
Then let's end it.
The fort is ours, my lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogaku.
Jogaku.
So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jogaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Only 3 hours. What to do now, man? All the way up here. Okay, now. Good thing I got a fast travel. I don't want to fucking travel all the way up there again. Fuck all that shit.
Sakai.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Worse than us.
In a bit.
Of course they are.
Bubbles rock.
These great lords. They are here to lay down the law and watch the Tito.
Watch Lord Shimura?
You hear the voice called inside Azamobe?
He had to disguise himself as a succubus.
I heard it different.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
I guess.
My forge is ready.
You have my thanks.
But here's the best part. A friend of mine.
Would you like to see what I have?
No, no.
I just saw you from the invaders.
I'm happy to offer my services. just for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Wind chimes can fucking suck a dick. I don't need wind chimes.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
My what?
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Genghis Khan, he died of a heart attack, didn't he? Something like that. He died.
Port Izmi.
What, port?
We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers.
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Oh damn, kill those motherfuckers.
It's samurai.
Oh, I did not have to be. What the fuck? I don't know what to do, man. Climb around the cliff? I don't know what the fuck to do, man. Sneak around the lighthouse.
Ata hech bassan.
Hadi o gelme de içiyorsun. Değil mi de?
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm, preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks and his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi and kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokkaku and prepare.
Sakai.
Why would they let go of Castle Canada and Castle Shimura? Only need a port. For what?
Cut down enough timber to double the size of their fleet. Sail for the mainland in the spring.
So that's why they're in Kamiyagata. We don't care.
I've got some good news.
What's the news, homegirl?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
Are you fucking mental? You just sent a fucking bird.
There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Sora, light from the heavens.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
My lord, please help.
Sakai.
Jin,
Why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. If I attack the gods, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Son of a bitch. Ah, the fuck. Move, you motherfucker. Get out of here. Where is Shimura's quarters? I don't understand. Puts you off balance, but I need to hit my enemy. Push the weapon forward. Keep your weight back.
Weak, the Mongols will cut you down.
I am trying, my lord.
Just wait for the guard to finish checking it.
Everything's in order. You can go.
Thank you, my lord.
was that all about?
Lord Shimura can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the Straw Hats against us. We can't be sure who to trust.
But we're not warriors. We're merchants.
Remember all that Ataro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the ghost's poison and used it in Lady Kina.
She was his only business rival.
Now she's a bloated corpse. Poison made her bleed from her mouth. That's why they search our cart. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. But that's just how things are now.
Need to get inside the main keep. Leave my message in his quarters. There he is, inspiring his new samurai.
Can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the shore.
I've heard the Khan is ill for some poison.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me, my lord.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. A ghost has unleashed a hell upon this island.
You will not escape us.
Keep a close eye on the town. Report anything unusual.
Of course.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Yeah!
Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... The ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught.
Show me where they were searching.
Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... The ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. We will march in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Thank you. Sakai.
That's Masora.
Heya!
What took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Sakai!
Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
My lord, please help!
Still alive?
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
Sakai!
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei. I have not forgotten about Tomoe.
We will defeat the Khan. Her support will crumble like dry tea leaves.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
I think he was right to do.
We've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. You could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the...
Oh, damn. Alright, guys, I'm gonna head off. See you on the next chapter of Ghost of Tsushima.